Greetings everyone. As you know, Adobe Firefly announced the industry-shocking generative fill feature, and now it has come to our most beloved extension ControlNet. Today I will show you how to use it. First of all, update your ControlNet extension to the latest version, restart your Automatic 1111 web UI, make sure that you have downloaded the necessary models from this link. For this to work, we need InPaint model. Click here and download. Put the downloaded model inside your STWebUI ControlNet Models folder. Open your Automatic 1111 WebUI. I am using Realistic Vision version 20 for this experimentation. You should see ControlNet version 1.1.208 here. So this is a real image that I am going to use as an example. We are going to use text to image tab. We are not using any prompting. I am using the best via file here. If you want to see that via file on your screen like me, go to your settings tab. In here you will see quick settings list. When you click here, you can see the quick settings and select them like me. Then restart your web UI after saving. Okay, then I will select my downloaded image, which is a real image like here. I will mask it, for example, like this. I want to do generative fill in this part of the image. Now it is much easier to use ControlNet with predefined selection. Select InPaint. You should get preprocessor InPaint here and you should get the model here. If it doesn't see model, click here and it will refresh. Select Pixel Perfect. Select Enable. Select ControlNet is more important. Select original resolution of the image. The image is 1280 to 1024. Then hit Generate. You don't need anything else. And here the ControlNet generative fill method. Let's compare it. So on the left side we see the original real picture, and on the right side we see the generative fill feature of ControlNet, and it is amazing. And this is 100% free, running on your computer. You don't have to pay expensive Adobe subscription, and it is just amazing. You can also play with other sampling methods and see how it is working. You can also apply high resolution fix and see how it is doing. Please make a comment and tell me your ideas. If you don't know how to install ControlNet extension, don't worry. I have an excellent tutorial for that. Sketches into Epic Art with one click. In this tutorial video, I have explained how to install and use ControlNet. Moreover, in this new style transfer extension ControlNet of Automatic 1111 tutorial, I have shown how to do a fresh installation of Automatic 1111 web UI and also how to install ControlNet extension. I will put the links of these tutorials into the description. So if you don't know how to install ControlNet, don't worry, just watch these two tutorials. If you have enjoyed, please like, subscribe, leave a comment, share. If you support me by joining on my YouTube channel or on my Patreon, I would appreciate that very much. On the description of the video, you will find our Discord server. Please join there. I also have released amazing deepfake tutorial video as well. You may want to check it out. Also, our Discord server is keep getting bigger. Please join and enjoy the latest developments in the Stable Diffusion and artificial intelligence. Just click join server. Hopefully see you in another amazing tutorial.